I'm Natalie.
Hi, I'm CG.
Hello, my name is Wei Qin, and I'm from Taiwan, the first country which legalizes
marriage equality.
台湾是在去年2019年通过同性婚姻专法，成为亚洲第一个同婚立法的国家。
This is a basic right that everyone could marry with someone they love, and without distinguishing their sex orientation or their genders.
It feels nice. I feel respected. I can walk in the streets without constantly thinking if is somebody judging my appearance, is somebody thinking about like how I am different from them.
我身边一些同志朋友因为长久以来都蛮期待能够受到亲人和社会的认同。
It just feels nice to be backed up and recognized by the law.
It is big progress to become a more peaceful world. And for those countries that haven't allowed the legalization of same-sex marriage,
just because you're not being backed up by the law or your government.Or your peers, or just people in general, that we recognize you, we see you, and we support you.
而且也有家庭和社会的支持。
Fight for equality, not only just marriage equality, for respecting each other and making a more peaceful world. And I would say minority won't be minority anymore if more people are brave enough to express their voice.
We hear you and we love you, and if you need any kind of support, don't hesitate to reach out to anybody you trust.